This is Christine, the girl in the glass city, driven by Yark Fiat. And I'm here in the Fiat Cafe again. It's just such a wonderful place with cappuccino when you come in to test drive or consider thinking about getting a Fiat of your own. They'll give you some great cappuccino here. And I want to tell you about another one of my favorite things, other than coffee and Fiat. That would be this. This is a bouquet of flowers from Keith Brooks. Brooks Florist in Sylvania, Ohio, is one of my favorite things and has been for about 18 years. Keith himself just does floral arrangements along with his staff, which is at times very extensive for some of the events. He designs things that just, I don't know, I guess they speak to me. So he just does wonderful work, and he's incredibly philanthropic in the community as well. So what Keith is doing and what Brooks Florist is doing is they are giving me to give to you. One of you will win flowers for a year. So you will win one bouquet of flowers, something like this, every single month for 12 months. It's actually a great thing that we don't really think of for people that love flowers. This would actually be a fantastic Christmas gift. So it's something that he won't just decide. You can decide what you want in your bouquet and all of that and what you want it to look like and the colors and such, but you will get a bouquet of flowers once a month for 12 months. And that has a value of $600, so it should be a really great prize for one of you to win, and I can't wait to give it away. As always, thank you for following me online. I love it when you follow me here, especially during this giveaway time, but it's even better when I meet you in life, and I hope to see you soon. Jingle bells, jingle all the way.